Don't ever go on a jungle adventure with this type of person. Look at this. Oh my god. How do you have to go to the bathroom? You don't even have a bladder. Yes, sassy skeleton. Yes. Hey guys, and welcome to the first, kind of one-off episode of The Sims 4 Jungle Adventure Pack. This is the brand new game pack for The Sims 4. I was fortunate enough to get a free early access code to the new game pack thanks to EA Game Changers. Thank you so much. And I was trying to figure out the best way to go about checking this pack out. I thought about trying to troll you guys again with, like, raising YouTubers as jungle the stuff, I don't know, but realized that wouldn't really work. Then I was gonna try and do it with the Creepypasta series, but I didn't think it fit well. So I think the only real way to adventure and explore this pack is to just play as myself and my husband and my dog. So here's me, still dressed from the laundry day pack, and I'm just gonna have them live in the same house. And then we have little Dexter's back, and Bobby. Why is he so thin? I can't change it. I'm pretty thin too. What is going on? I mean, thank you, Sims, but definitely not this tiny. But anyway, just like any new pack, I want to explore some of the new clothing. So this was from the Laundry Day pack. Instead, this time, we need to check out Jungle Adventure outfits. Cute, okay. Ooh, kind of like this. It's like safari. Ooh, or these tops. No, I think I like this the best. Let's do that. Do we have a cool explorer hat? Of course we do. Oh, this one matches though. Nah, I like this one better. And shoes, we only have this new pair. And there we go. I am ready for my jungle adventure. Let's prep Bobby. All right, no full body jungle adventure for guys. Let's do this, and yeah. Oh, and you need a hat? Oh my god. You can be like Indiana Jones, Bobby. Perfect. Are there any new pet outfits? I don't think so, but let's give him something anyway. Give him like a little handkerchief. There we go. Cute. It opened up and this is my face. Like, I don't know about going on this trip. Bobby says it'll be fun. I don't think so. And Bobby looks like he has no soul.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
And I guess while we're here, let's check out real quick the new jungle pack stuff. Ooh. Oh my god, there's a decent amount of stuff. I was gonna revamp my house with all of this, but you know what? I think I'm just gonna check it out when we go on our jungle adventure vacation. Are you ready, Lauren?
No.
She's like, yeah, I got my rubber duck. I'm all good. Are you ready, Bobby? Are you ready, Dexter? Oh god. Yep, Dexter's ready for some adventure. Look at him go. Take a vacation with Bobby and Dexter. Ooh, look at it. Oh god, how do you say it? Salvadorada. Salvadorada. Sure, close enough. Oh, look at us. Look at us. We are freaking adventurers, especially Dexter. Okay, I don't know where to go. Ooh, discover jungle secrets. All right, so I gotta pick a house. Let's pick like the most expensive one. I think it's this one. Perfect. Let's stay there forever. Welcome to the jungle, Lauren. Some handy adventure items have been added to your inventory as part of your rental package. If you plan on exploring the Bellamicia jungle, you should first stop by the Puerto Lampanite marketplace and pick up more gear. Okay. This is pretty funny, actually, because Bobby loves going camping and living out in the woods. And I mean, jungle only like 10 times more dangerous, but you know, I think he could see us through. Ooh, our little rental, so cute. Cute upstairs. We have way more beds than we would ever need. And I'm playing with my duck again. Lauren, why? I'm not gonna survive in the woods, guys. I'm clearly not gonna survive. All right, what got added to my inventory? A knife? A machete? Oh, fantastic. That's not dangerous to give to me at all. We also got spider repellent. And I think that's it. The rest of the stuff is from my other series, so I can't tell. All right, well, let's do what it said. Travel. Puerto Lamonte Marketplace. Where is that? Oh, just this in general. Okay. All right, so this guy sells food. I need survival gear. No, no survival gear? Ah, here we go. What you got? Another machete. Bobby, come buy a machete. Or as I like to say, a machete. fire quencher, sure. Liquid rush, sure. Bobby, you buy the same. What is this thing? I'll buy it. This is just the trip of a lifetime. We're gonna spend all of our savings on it. Are you the only one selling stuff? That's it? Just you? Who is this guy? Nobody else selling anything? No? Is that all I needed? I mean, should we buy food so we don't starve out there? Oh, forget it. I guess we're gonna starve out there. I mean, I think we're prepared. Don't you? Don't you guys? I mean, we're definitely gonna die out there. I keep playing with a rubber ducky. We're 100% gonna die out in the jungle. Look at this. Is this the type of person that you would want to be on a jungle adventure with? No. No, it's not. Don't ever go on a jungle adventure with this type of person. I am not at all helpful on a jungle adventure. Look at this. Oh my god. Bobby's talking to a cat lady. Alright, let's go. I think we have to start here. All right, Bobby and Dexter, let's try not to die out here. Ooh, okay, I think we gotta get through here. What's this say? Read poison awareness. Oh god. I'm like, poison? Death? Okay. Caution, in case of poisoning, please consult with local Sims for antidote. Oh god, you can get poisoned and die? Read preparation checklist. Are we prepared? Probably not. It's important to prepare for the many dangers lurking in the jungle with the right adventure gear. Check the marketplace vendors to see- okay, we did that already. Look at Poppy's like, I think to get past this, we need to use our machete! Good job, Abby. Can I do it at the same time, or should I just leave you to do it? Oh, I guess we can't do it at the same time. What am I doing? Staring at a pile of garbage! And now playing with a rubber ducky in the pile of garbage! What are you doing? Excavate. Do something useful. Lauren, there we go. Ooh, acquired the archaeology skill. Parent was forging through some thick vines a little too enthusiastically when his machete flew out of his hands and was lost forever in the thick jungle. Are you freaking kidding me, Bobby? What is this? Carnivorous vines. Parent, I need to rename Bobby. Bobby's name is Parent Bobby, so it comes up as a parent. Parent is having a really enjoyable hike in the jungle when he suddenly hears a Sim screaming a short ways off. He sprints in the direction of screaming and finds a Sim that is being menaced by a carnivorous plant. What should he do? Uh-oh. Grab Sim and run. Create a distraction. Confuse plant with spider repellent. Aww, but he doesn't have it in his inventory. I do. I guess grab Sim and run. The poor menace Sim seems to be frozen in fear. Bobby jumps in, grabs the Sim's hand, and starts to run. After a short sprint, they both slip at the same time and slide down a muddy slope. They're both relieved to escape the carnivorous plant, but they both are completely filthy. Oh my goodness. What is going on? What did you just do? What the heck? Okay. And Dexter just ran away. Good job though, Bobby. You got through the vines. Hooray. But now he is without a machete. I'm taking a picture of it. Okay. Oh, mosquitoes. No. Where the heck? Bobby's so far away. And he's now laying down. Oh my god, we're gonna die out here. Oh, travel through. Oh, I gotta travel through the entrance. Stop playing with the duck. Go. All right. We are in a new area. Oh, got a snake. Oh, got a snake. Oh, got a snake. Dexter, get it. Dexter, get the snake. Oh, he didn't get the snake. Now we can either go this way, or, we can go across the bridge. The bridge is safe, right? I mean, I guess we'll find out. That's why I'm sending Bobby first. It's safe. Yay! Lauren, you excavate and give your machete to Bobby so he can continue to do the manual labor. Bobby, you try to figure out where we're gonna go next. Oh, Dexter's just sleeping at his feet. It's like, I'm just waiting for you to, you know, clear this path for everybody. Yay, good job, Bobby! And then he left us. And I found an artifact-shaped dirt clump. Great. Oh, God. Jaguar in the jungle. Bobby hears a growl and slowly turns to see a jaguar patrolling through the jungle with something shiny in its jaws. Ooh. The cat hasn't spotted Bobby yet. Should he stop moving and wait for it to leave or try to scare it? Oh god, can it eat me? Scare with fire quencher. But I want the shiny thing in his mouth. Jump scare jaguar, that sounds terrible. Let's do the fire quencher. Bobby hides behind a bush as the jaguar approaches, holding the shiny object. When the jaguar gets close, he pulls the mister out and sprays a huge cloud. The jaguar is frightened by the smell and runs off, dropping the crystal. Good job, Bobby! Did you get the crystal? Ooh, you did! Good job. Oh god, what happened? A swarm of bees is descending on Bobby. Oh god, oh god. Bobby tries to think of a logical way to outsmart them, but they may just be at their mercy. Oh god. He seems to be okay. Yay, okay, we're all on the right side. Alright, now where do we go? Not only are we in a dangerous jungle, but it's nighttime! That'll make things not so scary. Okay, so we can either go that way, or this way, or this way. Ooh, this is like ruins. Yeah, let's do this. Bobby, machete. Whoa, there's some sort of cool cliff out here. Ooh, tree of emotions. it's harvested. Yay, Bobby, you do it! You did it! Suddenly, sloths! As Bobby rounds the corner, there is a stillness in the air. He looks up and notices a bed of sloths watching him. Bobby is distracted for a moment and walks into a low-hanging branch, releasing a small band of fiery flies, which fly at the sloths and begin to bother them, scorching their fur in spots. Oh my god, Bobby, why? Why'd you do this? What should Bobby do? Let nature be! Distract flies with dance. Miss the flies. We don't have- oh, we used up our fire quencher. Should have bought more than one. I mean, I can't leave the sloths. Come on. I'm sorry, Bobby. Bobby starts making noise as he embarks on a local dance, hoping to distract the flies from the sloths. The moves feel awkward, and Bobby trips. As the flies redouble their attacks, the sloths become agitated, and as they shake the trees, a few branches break off and strike Bobby on the head. He runs away before anything worse can happen. Would you like to send Bobby to the temple? Yeah. And me and Dexter. Heck yes, we're going to a temple.
Ooh. Temple.
I feel like there's traps. Oh, I'm scared. Lauren, you come try to do something for once. Activate. Oh, I don't know. Activate. Oh, God. Oh, what is this? Try to pass. Oh, I'm scared. Lauren, you come here and try to activate this. Complement carvings. That can't be bad, right? And then Bobby, you activate. Or actually, let's wait. And Dexter's just in the bushes. Lauren, please don't get killed. What? We have to swim there? Ugh. Oh god, Bobby's already on his way. Damn, what a trooper. Please don't die. Wrong activation. What? What is this? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Are we okay? Is it gonna kill us? I'm just talking to it. I'm like, hey. Oh my god, I can add it to our family. Yeah. Wow, we have a playful skeleton in our family now. Look, Bobby, isn't he cool? Joke's on you, artifact. We made friends with the skeleton. Okay, so this doesn't work. Oh, so I can try more than one. Tell a skeleton pun. Why am I crying? What's going on? Skeleton being mean. Oh god, that didn't work either. Uh-oh. Is there another skeleton? No? All right. Blame for temple dangers. Ooh, this is a different, it's a different look. Did I do it? Yay! Lauren has been blessed with glorious taste. Every dish is delighting her taste buds. Even poorly prepared dishes. Nice. No, Lauren, you gotta come over here. You can pass now. There we go. Change out of your bathing suit. Your butt is hanging out, girl. Ooh, oh god, another one of these. Blame for temple dangers again? Is it all the same? Probably not. Oh god, no, that didn't work. All right, skeleton pun. Let's gain some charisma. Oh, I gained some charisma, that's not bad. Oh god, am I depressed? Lauren has a glimpse of a mystical vision and is overcome by the feeling that she is utterly alone in this world. No! Skeleton, come give me a hug. Try to calm down, yeah. And then meanwhile, do insult. Sassy skeleton! We got ourselves a sassy skeleton. I love sassy skeleton. Hashtag sassy skeleton. My new favorite. Skeleton's just trying to help, okay? Just trying to help. All right, let's try this again. Ooh, it worked. Yay. Ah, yeah. No, where are you guys going? No. We gotta continue. Everybody go here together. We're doing this as a family. It's a family vacation. Uh-oh. Bones. Skeleton. Is this like a friend of yours? Put an inventory.
Ooh, creepy.
Skeleton, pick up all your dead relatives. I just want something cool. I'm gonna activate one of these. Ooh, on the first try. Yeah. Do I get a prize yet? Bobby, dig this. My goodness, how big. Oh, this looks like the last part. Actually, this maze middle part looks pretty cool. There's something in the air, and that something is a whole bunch of lightning bugs. Ooh. All what? Right, how do you have to go to the bathroom? You don't even have a bladder! All right, let's activate, make an offering. Don't know which one I have to do, but... Oh god, oh no! Death? Oh, I thought I just died. Now Lauren is seeing things and is super paranoid. Fantastic. Bobby, you come try this. Oh god, wait. A group of fireflies is looking for the next target and they're coming for Bobby. Things may heat up very soon. Uh-oh. Skeleton, come help. I don't know. Bobby may die, guys. He may die, because I can't help. I don't know.
Ah! Hospa!
Oh, God! Ah, Bobby, oh, God! Bobby. Skeleton! Oh, God, skeleton's swimming. Skeleton! Bobby! Can you extinguish yourself? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, extinguish yourself. Come on. Come on. There you go. Wow, so you can die in these. All right, Lauren, come on. I believe in you. Oh, God, that was bad. Oh, God, something happened. Lauren has gained some archaeology skill. Okay. Let's try this. Please. No! Oh god. Oh no. Okay, so these are all bad. So that means this guy. Oh god, that was bad too. And now she's sad again. Just keep going. We're almost there. I feel it. We did it! Yes. Oh god, we go down another floor. All I want is the- Oh, the treasure! The treasure! Open treasure chest. Oh, there's a bunch. Do I get to open all three, or if I open one, do the rest, like, disintegrate? Here we go. Moment of truth. Temple exploration complete. Lauren found the ultimate treasure of the temple. She should take a look around for other discoveries before leaving. What did I get? Lauren found some wondrous items in the treasure chest. She gained some simoleons, took some treasure, an artifact, and a mystical relic, and put them in her inventory. Okay, I'm just like going around and doing that for all of them. Look at me walking around like a champ. Ooh, a sapphire gold, like frog, for 9,000 simoleons? Nice. Where's Bobby and our skeleton? Bobby's in the bathroom, and our skeleton is asleep in a bush. Fantastic. Let's go back to the cabin, guys. So apparently the skeleton went all the way back to our house, and I can't bring the skeleton here. I can bite, and he doesn't come up. He or she. I don't know. I don't know the skeleton's gender. But I think that was a pretty successful first jungle adventure. Let's see how much we explored. Oh, does it not tell? Does it not? Do you just have to keep going through anyway? Are they always question marks? I don't know. Oh, but we definitely went through here. We went across that bridge. And I think we went to this temple? I don't know. So actually, let's go home. Cut the trip early. Or skeleton. There he is. We've given this skeleton a better life. Look how happy he looks. So I was gonna try and spawn in one of the like ultimate collectible items, but I can't figure out how. So we're just gonna have to wait and see if we actually obtain it in game, or if I can get the object code for it so I can spawn it in. But it's pretty much like a relic that will spawn a skeleton in your house, but like a bluish looking one, or turn one of your Sims into a skeleton for a little bit. But it's okay, because we ended up finding this random skeleton anyway. And he's our buddy now. And I want to see him dance. Oh my gosh, he has a special dance. Yes, we need to see this. Come on, do it. Do your special dance. That's the special dance. That is not a special dance. Oh, there we go. Yes! Sassy skeleton, yes! Oh my god, sassy skeleton, so sassy. Sassy skeleton, you know how to dance. What in the world? That was amazing. Alright guys, well I think that's gonna be it for this episode of The Sims 4 Jungle Adventure Pack. I mean, let me know if you guys really like this and you want me to do another episode or two of it. Or if not, if you think this pack would be good in one of my other series, let me know how. And if it's not good in one of my other series, and it seems like you guys aren't really into this regular gameplay of Sims with just my character, then I'm sure I will bring it back in another series in the future. Look at the skeleton. But as always, guys, if you made it this far in the video, and if you like the sassy skeletons dancing and booty shaking, then make sure to leave a like before you go. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. I put out new videos every single day. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. And as always, I will see you guys soon.